David.
You can't change the past. Facing the past changes your perception of it. This memento, it's the same. You didn't change the past. Just how you perceive
it. Eddie, you always help me out. Thanks, partner.
Hey, David!
Teddy, I'm sorry. No matter what you say, I'm not giving up. I'm gonna find Dee and save her life. That's why I need the courier's evidence. Olivia. So, we're below the seats now. Bloodstains? What happened after the lightning? Olivia.
Don't move. How did you get down here? Just who the hell are you?
I'm a private detective. David Young. Formerly a detective with the BPD. I used to wear a badge too.
You think I'll buy that?
That's up to you.
Delta calling Eagle. Delta calling Eagle. The Federal Marshal, Derek Buchanan, got my gun. He's taking the target. I'm unable to carry. Safety appointed.
The Marshal's moving the courier. Then we need to get up there.
I said don't move!
I'm leaving.
Move back again and I'll shoot!
No, you won't.
I can't let you go.
There's something I have to do.
Wait! Freeze! Wait! Wait. This is pathetic. God damn it!
I'll share my shoulder, if you'll share your radio and gun. A temporary ceasefire.
Can I trust you?
Like I said, that's up to you.
This is the space below the passenger seating. If we move between the luggage, we'll be able to reach below the cockpit. Now let's hurry and catch up to them.
Looking closely, the differences become quite clear. But she still bears a strong resemblance to little Peggy.
Is Something the matter? Let's just keep moving.
Expensive tequila. That should do it. Always good to put a lid on dangerous things. That should do it. Always good to put a lid on dangerous things. Somehow. Why would the Marshal take Antonio Zapatero hostage?
I have no idea. You're one to talk anyway. Seems like you'll do just about anything for your investigation. Are you really just a private detective?
I'm going after the courier, at the request of the BPD.
The BPD?
Your people asked for the cooperation.
I wasn't aware of that.
Sorry, I meant, will ask.
Huh?
It's no good. Can't get it open. Okay, we've got to find the flashlight.
Very well. Let's do that.
Found it. The flashlight bulb. Found it! This tube must be the body of the flashlight. We found the flashlight, but still no batteries.
They might have rolled back behind all the junk in here.
Then we'll never find them. Let's look for something we can use instead.
Yes, okay.
That's it! The radio! The radio runs on batteries.
Quick, let's get out of here.
David.
What do you think I am? Your girlfriend?
Thank you.